Heavenly Father, I am here today to pray for those people who are suffering with insomnia, sleeping disorder problem. These people may be experiencing symptoms like difficulty falling asleep at night, waking up too early, waking up during the night and having trouble going back to sleep, daytime tiredness, drowsiness, falling asleep during daytime, changes in sleeping pattern, depression, anxiety, irritability, lack of concentration, slowness in activity, headache, etc. These people may have underlying causes of physical and mental illness or conditions such as stress, anxiety, worry, depression, trauma, old age factors, anger, grief, few medications, chronic pain or discomfort, diabetes, cancer, asthma, kidney diseases, allergies, thyroid, restless leg syndrome, etc. Abba, Father, their mind is so active, it's very difficult to fall asleep on their own. Be merciful to these people and relax their minds and bodies and give them the day's required rest. The Bible says in Psalm 4:8, "In peace I will lie down and sleep, for you alone, Lord, make me dwell in safety." According to this Bible verse, give us peace in our lives and give us sound and safe sleep every day. Lord, take away their worries and burdens. Give them your peace. Let them feel light and rest in your arms like a baby. Embrace them and fill them with your holy presence and give them sound sleep. I command in the name of Jesus Christ, your spirit of unrest, stress, worry, anxiety, depression, heaviness, fear of future, to leave this person right now. I bind and cast you out of this person's body right now in Jesus' name. I speak health and healing over these people. Thank you, Lord, for seeing their afflictions and giving refuge in your wings so that they may have sweet, sound, safe sleep and refreshing morning to face the next day. We give you all the glory and praise only you, Lord. We pray in Jesus' name. Amen.